Welcome to another GWJ custom 5-on-5 game. This is Mountebank here with Black Rabbit and Kamakazi. Does anyone want to comment on the lanes we're likely to see?
Wait, Rabbit. I'm a Raven.
Black Raven. Raven. It's Black something.
Close enough.
Looks like Bill Lewis has had some problems already.
Yeah, he usually has some weird bug when the game loads. He should be in. So now. Ooh, and that's a Nunu bot.
So I'm guessing Malphite will be the top solo on the blue team.
I think so. He is a very strong top laner. Let's see how he does against... I don't even know who's going to be top. Could be a Kauze or Kennen.
Yeah, I was thinking Kennen, but yeah, it could be a Kauze.
Both energy champs, so Hecacrim gets control of all the blues. Definitely help him out.
They created me.
The supports are definitely loading up on those wards to start off.
Looks like Kennen top and Akali mid. I don't see Akali mid as often as she does top though.
So I think I'm going to start off safe. Just protecting their
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Well, looks like blue team's going to try to make a grab at it.
Minions have
Looks
spawned.
Like they successfully snuck around.
Yeah, without Kennen there, this is almost a guaranteed at least a kill or a stolen blue.
They could also just wait and kill the two bot lanes when they come out.
Yeah, where's the fun in that?
Oh, they're going for it.
Ooh, the silence! And he gets away.
All they got out was the blue. It's not a bad start, though.
Actually, surprised they cleared the whole camp out.
Red's blue, or blue's blue.
Squee looks like he's in a bad spot right now. Fortunately for Nunu, he has consume. And it might be a dead Nunu too. Oh, never mind. He's the minion, everything's okay.
One can stop panicking.
Thank you.
are definitely pushing hard bottom. They took down Graves.
Yeah, and Graves got a little overly aggressive there, especially with Soraka backing. Walking away, not actually backing.
Minion kills compared to him.
Kali got out with 5 health left. Shynex forgot to put his ignite on. Bottom. Or just, you know, go and eat a minion.
He ran through the red team's ward until he saw him coming.
Another game going on top. Nice juke by Squee, but it's enough to get him out of there.
Nice pile up mid. Grab 2 kills from that.
Casting a nice easy kill mid.
Quite a blunder by Latrine. He was easily able to get clear, but I guess he thought he could lifesteal it back and survive the next hit.
Yeah. Ooh, this might be a bad gank by Dyni. That one's gonna hurt.
That's a little greedy.
Yeah, now it has blue buffs.
Really gonna be the track. That's pretty bad.
Thank you. Oh, Nunu
nice
barely getting out.
Squee.
Oh, that Q, so close. Like a really early ult from the Graves. Unleashed at the end of a fight when he was turning around.
Blue team's doing a good job of keeping early wards up before Hecacrim can get in up to charging speed.
Just got invited to go eat ice cream, so I will be back in a little bit.
In the area they're contesting. Maybe I was still with a lucky shot. Just waiting for that gank.
Communication there, purple backing out of it.
They probably could have picked up Lulu there if they'd stayed in.
Who's back
pretty
in?
Pretty nice fight there. The team just came in and paused their game.
That's gonna seal the jungle win pretty convincingly. One of the troubles this game for Blue is that Nunu really has to be played as a counter jungle. That's what his kit is all set up for. And he hasn't really done any of that. And Hecarim's not a strong... he's probably much stronger at ganking than jungle clearing. It has helped that he's been able to get blues because Akali doesn't need them, but... he's been unchallenged in his jungle and it's really hurting Blue. Because basically he runs a route and then goes and ganks and then repeats. Graves, get out of jail free, strikes again.
Didn't get very far,
not
though.
Free enough.
Well, Nunu had to burn a flash, though. I think it's odd here. You really want to be roaming and ganking with the Kalian who's been in lane the entire time. And by late game, if she hasn't snowballed, she's a little too fragile. Kennen can get in here, this is going to be just an absolute coup for the purple team. Well, we have folks going farm the wolves. That was ill-advised. Oily blowing his ult there. By the tree, you wouldn't get away. Grabs. Sacrifice Graves there. Purple team's gonna come with the victory here. They need to do more coordination like this between Kennen and Akali, because the Kennen ult creates plenty of chaos for Akali to come in and do a lot of damage safely. see if they take the front mid tower and then do just that. Last tick got him.
Now, some good damage by a call. I managed to kick up 2 kills under the tower.
Those are the fights that Akali absolutely excels in, those broken fights where she doesn't get focused down right away. She keeps darting from target to target. Do it for Squee. That was a gratuitous ignite there.
Destroyed.